What's up, everybody? Kid Bossy and the Big Bees Briggs back at it on my annual Christmas Eve break. This time we're starting with the baseball portion of the break. I've got a box of the Babe Ruth collection, two boxes of the Topps 65th Anniversary Archives, the Meijer and Walmart Special Edition, a box of 2013 Hometown Heroes, a box of 2014 In the Game, Past, Present, Future, a box of 2016 Dynasty, and we'll finish it off with a 10-box case of 2015 Supreme. Let's get this underway. All the cards will be for sale unless I hit some crazy cut signature, which I won't, or a nice Cubs auto, which I probably won't either. So, if you see anything you like, let me know before they go up on eBay. There's 20 packs in here. Oh, that's crazy. I'm not trying to go through all these. Basically, just looking for. I don't think they look for inserted back cards, Yankee seat cards. Oh, and one-on-one cut signature cards. Well, I don't think any of these are going to be one-on-one cut signatures because they'd be a little thicker than this. So I don't got to worry about that. But maybe, who knows? Maybe something will come out. And for 10 bucks, I mean, I think they're originally like 15 or 20, and I got them sell for like, I think 8 or 9 bucks. So figured why not? I was gonna put it in my nephew's stocking for a stocking stuffer, but I already bought him plenty of cards, so. Man, there's a lot of packs of cards in this. Would be cool to have the whole base set of all these, or like, well, I don't know how many subsets there are, but it'd be cool to own all the whole set. However many cards that is, I'm guessing that's quite a bit. Unless, yeah. This is really cool. It's just got pictures. Ruth joins the National Guard in 1924. Ruth showing his lumber some love. H1's got a quotable with something he's quoted as saying. So it is a nice, cool product. I mean, for a $10 box of cards, I'd rather have this than some of the $30 box of cards. There's four packs left. That's fine. Now on to the better stuff. First box, so top 65th anniversary archives. One guaranteed auto, and then 16 cards in the box. So this one, I don't know what's up with this one, but this one was super thick. Oh, that's why. Sticking out. My luck, it's probably bent up or something. Alright. Here we go. Box one. I'm not expecting anything great out of these either. But Dontre Willis, Fernando. Rain, Charlie May. Ooh, there's our hit. Some of these you gotta look because they got short prints, which I probably ain't gonna be able to figure out now, but. Our autograph is of, I mean, it's a notable one at least, so that's cool. Of Kenta Los Angeles Dodgers. Like I said, it's hard to. And I think they throw in some actual buybacks in there too, so I don't think any of those are right. And our autograph is of Jose Cruz. Jose Cruz. So I think I did pretty decent at least. I mean, I gotta go through this, see if there's any decent short prints, but. Kenta Maeda was nice. I wasn't expecting that. Jose Cruz is also not bad. Was a lot better hit than what I thought I was going to get out of that product, so I'll take it. Oh man. How many packs are in there? We got the 2013 Hometown Heroes now. This is fun. Got a bunch of base cards in here. I think all those are. Don't think any of these are numbered either, so. Those are all base. Then these are the inserts. I won't really look at the inserts too well. I got a lot to break and not much time, so sorry if I speed through this. These are nice cards. I mean, at least if the autos are on card, that'd be. I know some of them are, but I don't know if all of them are or not. I got the box for free, so I ain't gonna complain. Oh, got a sport disc of David Wright. Now we got our first hit. They are on card out. Hometown Signatures of Leon Durham. I'm bad. I'll take it. It's better than nothing. Luckily, everything from here on out is going to be easy opening. As far as, well, maybe not the football, I guess some of those classics, but. That's weird. There's only two inserts in this one. I hope I'm not missing anything. Guess I'll find out. Maybe I'm just gonna open them all up and then set all the inserts and hits over here. It's the easiest way to do things. We're looking for three autographs per box. And that first pack I opened there was an autograph, so I think there's just one more. Yeah, I believe there's our other autograph. Unless there's another autograph in these four packs. That one's got four inserts. Makes up for the one that only had two. Last pack. I think they did give me an extra auto. I think there's end up going to be four autographs in this. Right, let's do this. Base, we have a hometown signatures of Jeff Montgomery in Kansas City. Jeff Montgomery. These are really neat cards. Be cool that some of those sport discs they put autographs on. All right, we have another hometown signatures again for Kansas City. Willie Wilson. I love the on-card auto and everything. They look so clean, beautiful. Oh, these are cool. I didn't realize these discs just changed like that. That's really neat. Ooh. And we have a left there marks Chicago Baseball Club Rick Monday. Rick Monday. So four autographs out of that, which we are only expecting three. Alright, now on to the good stuff. Past and present and future. Baseball box. We're gonna try my luck. Oh, no way. Huh. Well, that's cool. That is very cool. Sorry, I'm looking at something. Right. We'll go with the autographs. Jed Bradley. Jed Bradley. Jorge Polanco. Hunter Harvey. Tyler Anderson and a Walker Weichel. And the buyback is a 1989 Donruss rated rookie. It's PSA DNA rated rookie Ken Griffey Jr. Better than it's not bad. All right, on to the big dog. Dynasty 2016. This stuff is in a league of its own. Oh, all right, we're gonna pull the patch. Ooh, that's a nice patch. We have a Bobby Abreu. Autograph, three color patch, numbered to five. Bobby Abreu. We'll finish off the baseball break here with a case of 2015 Supreme. I am a little disappointed. I said, I mean, with the case hits for these, there's like one Supreme styling autograph per case. So I just figured there's one per inner case, and now there's one per 20 box case, and all that I have is an inner case. So I got a 50% chance of hitting that card. hoping for a thick part in here. That means good news, but we're halfway through opening these and it's not a thick one yet. The thick one's gonna mean a nice booklet card or cut signature. Box. All right. No really thick cards, so, or thick packs, so I'm guessing it's all going to be live or redemptions and no booklets or anything. So here we go. Box one. We have a Doug Fister. Doug Fister. And the redemption, retired and veteran stars autograph of Yasmani Tomas. Wow, we're really, all right then. We have a auto jersey numbered to 25 short print of the New York Mets' Tom Glavine. Take that. That's, was not expecting that. And right behind that is a rookie auto numbered to 50 of Byron Buxton. So right away, two boxes with decent yields. Well, here we go. Here is our Supreme Styling autograph card. Numbered 5 of 5. The big guy. Edwin Encarnacion. Supreme Styling's autograph. That's the one I was hoping to hit. Numbered 5 of 5. And behind that is an autograph of Jose Fernandez. So, we start out with a bang. Good deal. Got our case set. We have a Michael Taylor autograph. And a George Springer. Like I said, I apologize for the camera. The lighting. This isn't my usual fake spot. We have Joey Gallo auto. And a short print to 50 of Jose Altuve. Love the look of these cards with the die cut look to them. I would say so far we are, I am doing pretty well in this case. We have a Brandon Moss auto. And a Joe Panic. Sonny Gray. And a rookie auto of Michael Franco. Michael Franco. We've got three packs left, or three boxes. Kevin Gausman and a rookie auto of Brandon Finnegan. Number to 50, Trevor May. That's also a nice auto. Shelby Miller. And the last box pack of the case. Hopefully we can finish off strong. Edgar Martinez. And a rookie auto of Miguel Castro. I thought that was a pretty solid case of pitching spring. That'll do it for the baseball portion of the break. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you in a second.